Hi, today I'll speak not about beauty, but about new YouTube monetization rules, reasons for them, and what we all smaller and growing channels would do about it. Do you remember when and why demonetization appeared at first? Because of advertisers' concerns about the audience. But as it had been shown lately, they are not so much concerned if the audience is big enough. So, I guess YouTube decided, instead of deeper investigation of possible rules to demonetize certain channels, certain videos, instead of a lot number of employees whose job is to watch a video and check its compatibility with rules, they, YouTube, decided to show advertisements only on the big enough channels, in case of big enough audience. It's like two birds with one stone. Happy advertisers and no additional work for YouTube's employees. Also, that possibly is kicking to us for smaller channels to work harder to make better content and attract more audience to YouTube. But again, works in an advantage for YouTube profits. What we at a small growing channels can do? Well, we can help each other. Of course, you can find a ton of videos on the YouTube about better content, how to attract more audience to your YouTube videos, and so on. Those things are important. But how somebody is going to see all that work had been done if nobody knows about your channels and your videos? Smaller channels could help each other. We can promote each other. More than that, we can watch each other's videos in attempt to reach the threshold of 4,000 hours of watching time. We can subscribe to each other's. We can share our opinions in the comment sections. I guess all this could definitely help each of us. Thank you and see you again on this channel, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.